Gearing up for game two this weekend as the Wildcats host NAU Saturday night at Arizona Stadium. At a press conference today, Brennan was asked about what he hopes to see out of his defense from game one to game two.
Well, I'm just excited to see us do our job, do it full speed, you know, with red line and detail and discipline. I think they're excited to play.
Now the Cats will be back on the field this Saturday. Kickoff is at 7 p.m.